Welcome to Bang It News. Today, were Black Lives Matter protests in Ferguson funded by Russia? Claim: Black Lives Matter protests in Ferguson were funded by Russia or Russian interests. This claim is unproven. Description: Twitter sleuths alleged that the racial justice movement was funded by the Putin administration, but offered no proof. Explanation: On 9 April 2017, political commentator, prolific Twitter user and former British Member of Parliament Louise Mensch tweeted to her 224,000 followers that the Black Lives Matter protests in Ferguson, Missouri, in 2014 were funded by the Russian government. That's because you, Russia, funded riots in Ferguson. See 0 hour. I have your connections to Trump archived via Schiller and Scavino. https://tcompany/@Louise-Mensch@WilsMensch, April 2017. The claim was soon picked up by others, and quickly started roaring around social media. Mensch did not offer any evidence for her claim nor an explanation as to why a riot would need any funding source, but there is no credible evidence for the claim. The unrest in Ferguson unfolded organically, and because it was well documented by people with camera phones and the news media, it can be traced from the moment Ferguson police officer Darren Wilson shot and killed Michael Brown, an unarmed 18-year-old African-American man, to the marches and street violence that resulted after Brown was shot on 9 August 2014. Police left his body in the open on Canfield Drive for 4 hours, as documented by the New York Times after the fact, but filmed by residents constantly in real time. Civil unrest in Ferguson started with outraged and grief-stricken neighbors gathering and seeing Brown, left face down with blood and fluid streaming from his wounds. Neighbors were horrified by the. Thanks for watching. Bang It News.